Good afternoon from isolation. After unsuccessfully attempting to purchase all of the toilet paper in North Germany, Nellie and I have assumed that you have some toilet paper at your house, and therefore this tutorial will be extremely useful. This is how to photograph toilet paper in the wild. Let's go! First things first, find yourself a good backyard. Now, when photographing toilet paper in the wild, you might think that we want to go wide, but actually, it's time to switch it up and put on the telephoto, because the 70-200 2.8 is going to get you the best quality images that you can get in the field when photographing toilet paper. Need to introduce Miss Nellie Winter here, who also has a YouTube channel.
Link in the description.
And she has decided to grace us with her presence to help with this toilet paper shoot.
Yeah, I mean, I usually shoot bathing suits and beaches, but today I've come out here today to shoot toilet paper with you in the wild, and it's been a lot of fun already. And I do hope that Heidi Klum sees this, because Germany's Next Top Model is on right now, and it's fantastic for my portfolio.
Switching lenses, time to go back to the wide angle. Today's video is sponsored by Harry Roth of Harry James Roth Photography. Harry recently purchased a package of the Introduction to YouTube for Video Creators online course, which includes a shout out on this very channel. So thank you, Harry, for your continued support, helping this starving artist continue to create quality content right here on YouTube. If you're interested in Harry's channel, be sure to check out the link in the description. And for now, let's get back to photographing toilet paper in the wild. It should be noted that absolutely no toilet paper was harmed in the making of this video, and we will be putting it all to good use, don't you worry. Now, if you want to learn how to fold toilet paper like this, I learned from Gavin Hardcastle during the F4 road trip, and if you want to learn more about that, then visit f4roadtrip.com. This is all in the name of fun. I understand that it is isolation for almost all of us, especially the ones watching this video, from the comments that you've been leaving in the last few videos. So thank you for watching those. We've been able to produce a lot more content right now, not because we're not busy. There's always things to be doing as video creators and entrepreneurs, but we want to just stay lighthearted and positive and do something a little bit more fun. There's been so much news about toilet paper being snatched up all over the world. Luckily here in North Germany, there is still toilet paper at the grocery stores, and this, we only bought 8 for this, and there's definitely a lot more than that. So we're gonna use all this. As I said earlier, I feel like I'm gonna get so many hate comments about destroying toilet paper in Nellie's backyard, but anyway, it's been fun. That's the idea. Keep it lighthearted and positive. I hope that you guys are enjoying your time in isolation, if you can, you know, make the most of it. And for Nellie, I know she's gonna watch Germany's Next Top Model.
See oh, yeah.
Me. Oh, yeah. Yeah, I'm not sure if I'm going to partake in that. Is Heidi Klum still part of it?
Yes.
Okay, maybe I will. So, yes, lots of fun. Got some great shots. Let us know what you think in the comments. I challenge you to take photos around your house or in your backyard, but keep that social distancing and try and make the most of the time that we have in quarantine and isolation. That's it. So, as always, thanks for watching. I hope you liked the video. See you on the next one.